they may potentially have more all out of the lineup.
Right, again, it's our time to peel the crabs now. That's cooked, clean, no rubbish, no mustard, none of those flangey bits. First of all, we'll start with the back where the swimmer is. That's the swimmer. Get a good pull on that. Break that in there. Shell that there. A little bit of rubbish. Beautiful. That's all meat. Put this in your bowl here. Beautiful. That's all meat there. Get all that out. You can use little tools and it can be, you know, special.
You want a beer, Boshy?
No beer yet before one there, Tom. Yeah, that's the little legs. Squeeze that out. That's all meat. Right, this is the tricky part for some people. This is the claw. Just give it a little crack. And then pull. There you go. Beautiful. Not too hard for some. You just get that off. There's the cartilage. You don't want that in there. Keep the cartilage out. This one here can be even trickier. Just give it another little crack. Yeah, and that's the cartilage there. The meat stayed inside, so that's going to be a bit of a worry. That's all right. There you go. That's open. Use his claw. There you go. More meat there. Beautiful. There you go. There's the kitchen hand in the back there making noise. There you go, more meat there. That's the major parts. Now, the rest is all a bit fiddly. As you can see, that's half a crab. That's not bad. More meat there. You get four or five good crabs like that, you can make yourself a nice angel hair pasta with nice cream sauce, a bit of coriander, a bit of chili. Beautiful. Catch you next time.